For Thanksgiving weekend in 2019, we flew from Manila to Puerto Princesa and then drove a few hours to Port Barton, Palawan, where we chartered our own boat. We had a crew of three with us and had a great weekend island hopping. Here's the video. So we drove for less than 3 hours, about 2.5 hours.
Yeah, about that.
Drove pretty quick, grabbed our packs. Renee and we bought a few beers and some rum, and we're walking to the boat. So,
it's our boat guy friend. Oh.
This is where we're spending our first night. Some random beach. So we've been snorkeling twice.
Oh, as you can see, the lovely lines on my face.
We have. Saw some sea turtles, saw some great coral reefs, lots of colorful fish. But now it's raining.
Chicken wings and guy.
That's dinner tonight.
Pork bread. Good morning.
Saturday morning. Can you see that? Yeah. We're gonna camp on an island, and then our guide said it's too stormy, so let's try to camp on the mainland, the main island of Palawan. And so we beached it here and asked this resort owner if we could camp on his property. And he ended up giving us a great deal because the guest house was empty for the night. It's a three-bedroom beach home.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, so for basically next to nothing, we rented this thing. It is that house. Solar electricity and has water. And
yeah, we had a hot shower and a nice bed.
Yeah, and a mosquito net over our bed. So we've been getting bit a little bit out here.
Yeah.
So it was really cool.
Listening to the waves crash all night long, it was nice.
Time for breakfast. Thank you. Filipino sand spike right here. Sand spike.
And run.